What is up, guys, and welcome back to Metro 2033 Redux walkthrough part 6. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to click that like button and don't forget to subscribe with post notifications on. Now let's get into this.
Death. I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
See a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground. Few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What else is life?
Stay calm.
Please!
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? Help! You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't dare! there's ammo in that one. I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. There's one more! Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels. Wow! What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky. Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
You better let him go. The soldiers out there. He's all good. Bring him back.
Mommy! That's my mom. Let's go. She's looking for me.
Thanks, man.
Let me go to her.
You have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died,
it
would have killed him.
How did you get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom.
Thank you.
But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw the sky.
God, poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges, at least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here.
Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in the whole metro! Take some! Take some! Always handy! Good deal! Special offers, discounts! Best guns from the Forge Masters!
Come through!
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill.
Get the ladder down!
Who's there? What the hell was that? Hey! Who's there?
Just my imagination, after all.
It seems a possibility now.
No, it didn't seem quite like the...
Attention! We got company! This shit! Where from? Alert! The drones are coming!
Huh. Just you wait. You.
No, come on.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt! I swear!
took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station.
You'll have to act alone. Sorry.
But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Generator working.
Threats are coming!
So, let's go look for the commie? Look for the commie.
Do it!
Artyom, my man! You made it!
I heard. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.